Hey Premiere Pros, it's Paul Murphy here, and today I'm going to show you how to quickly cut out any silent pauses in your videos using TimeBolt. Okay, so I have this video in my timeline that I need to cut down, and you can see over here that it's running 26 minutes long. And what I would do in the old days is scroll through this video file, visually see where the silence was, and then pull it out. But there is a much, much quicker way of doing this, and that's by using TimeBolt. And if you don't have TimeBolt installed, I do have a link to download it in the description below. So let's jump over to TimeBolt. The first thing I recommend doing when you open this up for the first time is going over to the settings, which is this cogwheel over here. And you want to turn on audio normalization, noise reduction, and volume increase. This will not affect the audio in the files that you bring back into Premiere. It just makes it much more precise at finding silence and taking it out. And once you check these settings, you do need to restart the app. And now what I'm going to do is open up that file that I had in my timeline directly inside of TimeBolt. And I'm going to let this run in real time so you can see just how quickly it can scan a 26-minute clip. And there it is, it's done. I'm just going to scroll down here where we can see the waveform of the audio. And anything that is marked red is what it's determined to be silenced, and it's going to remove. Anything that's green is audio that we're going to keep. And if I scroll down just below this section here, I can see that the output file is now shorter by 8 minutes. I can also play this back to preview how well it's removed the audio. I'll just click to move my playhead here, and I'll press the spacebar to play.
So with that in mind, I want to look at a dark, futuristic repurposing of Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. No, it's not Ready Player One. I'm talking about a different dystopian epic entirely, Snowpiercer.
Okay, so that has done a really good job of removing the silence. Important to note that the audio you're hearing here has been heavily processed to make it easier to identify silence. So you're not actually listening to the original audio. When we import this back into Premiere, it will be using the audio from the original file. And I think one of the things that I really love about TimeBolt is that its default settings are really well thought out. And most of the time, these settings are exactly what you need. But you still have the ability to play around with them. I think probably the feature that I like the most is that you can adjust the left and right padding. So sometimes when you're removing silence, it can be a little abrupt when a voice starts or ends. And by adding just a short bit of padding to the left and right, it will cut at a more natural place. And then when you make any adjustments here, just make sure to click the update silence detection button after that, and it will analyze the footage again. I can also manually include or remove segments here. So for example, if this silence is something that I wanted to keep in there, all I would need to do is go up to the top of the segment and click it, and it's now turned green. So it's going to keep that audio, or I could click it to turn it off again. Or I can create my own segment by moving my playhead at the start of some audio. I'll go down and click create split. Then I'll move my playhead to the end of that audio and again, create split. And now by creating that segment up the top, I can just click, and now I've removed that segment. When you're happy with all of these settings, all you need to do is scroll down to the very bottom of the screen. And there are a few different options here for how you might want to export this video. But if you plan to continue editing this in Premiere Pro, I recommend this one here, Export XML. I'll click this, and it automatically saves an XML file next to the original media. So now all I need to do is go back to Premiere Pro, and I'll drag that XML file into my project panel. And if I open up this sequence that it's created here, you can see there is the original file with all of the silence taken out. You can see my sequence is now only 18 minutes long, and you can hear I'm listening to the original audio from that file again now.
No, it's not Ready Player One. I'm talking about a different dystopian epic entirely, Snowpiercer.
And there you have it, a very quick way to cut all of the silent pauses out of your videos. Again, if you don't have TimeBolt, you can download it using the link in the description below, and you can even download a free version if you just want to test it out. So look, I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.